So, this is Puff, my new Spilotes. He's going to find himself some food, some Puff food right there. He just shed this morning, so we'll see if he eats. Puff's getting awful big. Big Puff. Yeah, I know. I got a camera in your face, buddy. Food's a little larger than what he's used to. Usually he eats frozen thawed rat pinks, but I figured it was time to upgrade. It might not work the back end. Nope, gravity works, Puff. He says, "Oh, now what?" Trying to get better light. There we go. All right. Well, larger food items don't be seeming to faze him very much. And for those of you that don't know, Puff is a captive bred Spilotes pilatus. And that looks like the end of it. Alright, I'm gonna lock him in here and let him finish up. Good job, Puff.